we are gathered here today to celebrate and witness the joining of Josiah and Jamie in marriage as they promise to love and honor one another as individuals and anticipate with joy the building of the rest of their lives. Josiah and Jamie, as you two are joined in marriage, there is a vast unknown future stretching out before you. Through your commitment to each other, may you grow and nurture a love that makes both of you better people. A love that continues to give you great joy and passion for living. A love that provides the energy and patience to face the responsibilities of life. There was a time when your lives were on two separate paths. Those paths were joined as you grew closer together. Today, you proclaim to the world your choice to walk the same path together.
De Melon. I vow to stand by your side and support and care for you. I promise to cherish your beauty, intellect, and humor, and always appreciate the joy we have together. Today I commit myself to a lifetime of love, laughter, and endless adventures contigo. I'm so excited to marry you today and share this day with all of our family and friends.
Thank you for supporting me, for loving me, and thank you for teaching me how to love me too. As your wife, I promise to love you unconditionally, without hesitation or reservation. I promise to love you not only when life is easy and full of laughter, but also in times of difficulty and tears. I promise to choose our love every single day. I promise to respect you, to listen to you, and to always communicate openly and honestly with you.
And now, by the power vested in me by the great state of Oregon, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Josiah, you may kiss your bride.
luna de color. Y tú vendrás llenándolo de amor. Ya no me preocupo al caminar, porque tú estás aquí,
porque tú estás aquí.
Y pierdo todo el miedo que me da, porque tú crees en mí.
Tú me enseñaste a disfrutar mi vida mucho más, dejando el sufrimiento atrás, dándome un amor real, siempre tan natural, lleno de libertad, lleno de dar. Eres tú quien sabe bien lo que es amar.
Pasión por ti, y tú vendrás para hacerme sentir que el límite de la felicidad no llegará jamás,
no,
que cada nuevo amanecer traerá una sorpresa más.
Enseñaste a disfrutar mi vida mucho más, dejando el sufrimiento atrás,
dándome
un amor real, siempre tan natural, lleno de libertad, lleno de dar. Sabe bien lo que es amar,
vivir, disfrutar, reír, cantar y dar sin preguntar.
Un amor real, siempre tan natural, lleno de
amar.